What's up, guys? Welcome back to another one of my videos. And in today's tutorial, I'll show you the only working way you can get some free resources for your Airplane Chefs game. And it is the only working way you can get free unlimited resources for Airplane Chefs. And it is working perfectly fine for both iOS and Android devices. So let me show you how it's done. It's done through a separate app called Airplane Chefs Plus, and all you need to do is enter the app and input the amounts of resources you want to get. So I'll add 1 million for each of them. And after this, all I need to do is just tap on send. And as soon as I do, I can go back to my original app and I can see the resources loading here. And boom, guys, as you can see, the resources are loading into my app and I'll be able to start enjoying my game without any limitations. So before I do, let me show you how you can start doing the same thing. The first thing I'll need you to do, if you're an Android user, make sure you have your battery saver mode switched off if you had it switched on. If you're an iOS user, go to settings, then general, then background app refresh, and make sure you switch it on for both Wi-Fi and cellular data. Now, once you're done with that, let's go to step two, which will be to open our browser. Now, any browser will work perfectly fine, but I'll be using a search for Airplane Chefs Plus. As you can see, tons of people have downloaded the app and they rated it with 5 stars, which is super amazing. If this many people rated the app with 5 stars, it means you have nothing to worry about and you can go ahead and download the app. So let's just tap on download now. And as the downloading process begins, let me tell you about the last step, which will be to verify our device version. Now, why do we need to do that? Well, so they'll know the exact iOS or Android version we are using so they can prepare the best working version of the app for our mobile device. Now, once the downloading process is done, we'll be redirected to another website where our app is ready to be injected. All we need to do is complete the last simple step, which will be to download 3 apps from this huge list of apps and complete the steps listed below each app. For example, for Coin Master, we need to install Coin Master and complete Village 3. For Social Calendar, we need to install, sign up, and add an event. For State of Survival, we need to download and install the app, then run it for 30 seconds. So choose 3 apps and complete the steps listed below. So how is it done? You just tap on the app, tap to install, and after this, the website will redirect you to your official App Store or Google Play Store, where you'll be able to download the app. And I have to mention that all the apps are from official publishers and they're free to download, so you have nothing to worry about there. Go ahead and download 3 apps, complete the steps listed below each app. Once you're done with that, make sure you restart your device and start enjoying the Airplane Chefs Plus app, which will allow you to have unlimited resources for your Airplane Chefs game. Now, guys, if you can't see the app on your phone by any chance, make sure you repeat all the steps again. But in the verification process, please download 3 different apps. For example, if in the first try you downloaded this one, and this one, make sure you download this one, and this one for the second try and complete the steps listed below each app you chose to download. So once you're done with that, restart your device and start enjoying the Airplane Chefs Plus app on your mobile device and have unlimited resources for your Airplane Chefs app. Guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a comment down below if you had any problems with this app. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you next time. Bye!